What's up, guys? Welcome to Performance Cars. So today I'm at Dunsfold Aerodrome with the Wing and Wheels event. And we have the RAF Red Arrows there. So they're just doing a flyby, doing their show. So this event was founded a couple of years ago to celebrate the long history of British motor aviation. They're also here supporting a couple of charities this year, so they're supporting the Brooklyn Museum as well as the Help for Heroes. So I'm parked up with the S2000 and the DC2 on the Surviving the Nightlife stand. Now, today there's obviously a lot of cars in show, there's a couple of planes, so we'll try to capture all those footage for you guys. So don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Check us out and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Take care, stay safe, and I'll see you guys soon.
Down from the heights that we have built all by ourselves, and there is fear of the unknown, but we cannot lose control when we feel like the world is against us. We're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for. Is the question to ask. There are so many choices that it's hard not to look past. What is real and what is fake, and the risk we have to take. Will we know what is throwing up our balance? We're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater.
When I close my eyes, meet you going into the universium. I think about the moment we were hoping wouldn't end, because I never knew it was my imagination. I never wanted to say what I said.
I've installed the rear of my interior back in, and I've put on two new tires.